I get a feeling it's going to be a riot.
I don't read the newspapers because they all have ugly print.
At the starting of the week, at Summit Talks you'll hear them speak. It's only Monday. Negotiations breaking down. See those leaders start to frown. It's Sword and Gun Day. Tomorrow never comes until it's too late.
Come with it.